What's up? It's Steven. I'm here to do a review on my favorite nail polish of all time, Pure Ice. Okay, let's get started here. The first one I'm going to show y'all is one of my favorites. The silver, right here. The name of it is, I can't really see, Silver Star. Can you see that? It's a very pretty color. I have it on my nail wheel somewhere. Right here. It's very, very pretty. Along with this gold right here. It's a very pretty color as well. These next two colors are very sheer. These colors right here. And they both look almost identical. Okay. Next one we have is Scream. This color right here. Very pretty. This one right here is very opaque. Very good nail polish. As well as this next blue right here. And this one is called French Kiss. It's very hard to do this because I'm using a little cell phone. The only way recording video I have as of right now. Next, this blue glitter that I'm about out of. It's very pretty. The next one has to be my favorite. This one is called Dazzle Me. You can use this with just about anything. If you just want to add that little bit of sparkle, that little bit of bling. Very pretty. Okay, next is another glitter. This one is called So Into. It's a pink and blue and purple glitter. You can see that. I have it on my nail wheel as well. This one right here. Let me see if I can get some more light onto that. Okay. Next is this pink. It is called Crazy Love. Very pretty. Very pretty. They sell these at Walmart. They're like $1.98 a bottle. That's not bad at all, especially for the, what am I trying to say, the quality of the product. Very amazing. After hours. Like I'm saying, some of these are very opaque. They're really good, but some of them are very sheer, which isn't, I mean, it's good for if you're wanting to do stained glass nails or something like that. Last one on this nail wheel that I have to show you is, I don't really know how to pronounce it, peony something. It's a light pink. It's very pretty. Okay, moving on to the next nail wheel. Let's see here. Would be New Lilac, as soon as I can find it. Bear with me 1 second. I know I got it here somewhere. Okay, right here. New Lilac, right here. This one was a very, very sheer color. Next would be this orangey, peachy color, Can't Stop. This one was very sheer as well. Next would be this green color. The name of it is Free Spirit. Very sheer as well. Okay, these next two colors I'm going to show you are very opaque, very good. Especially, like I said, for stamping, stuff like that. This one is Siren. This red is very, very pretty. Very pretty. This next color, this, I don't know what to say about it. It's a decent looking color. When you look at it, it looks gray, like a very dark charcoal gray color. But in the bottle, I don't know if y'all can see it, it kind of looks purple. Has a purple shimmer to it. But it is very pretty. Okay, next color is the best white nail polish I have seen to date. It's just white. The name of it is Superstar. It's kind of a weird name for a white color, I think. But, oh well. Next would be the last one on this snail wheel. And I really don't know what the name of it is. The sticker's gone. It sucks. I like to keep up with the names of my polishes. But it's very sheer as well. It's pretty. Okay, and last but not least are three of the ones I picked up today. I got this red. It would be great for Christmas designs and stuff like that. This red is gorgeous. It is beautiful. Okay. Next would be Home Run. Very pretty colors, like an old Chevy blue color, I'm guessing. Something like that. Very, very pretty. Very opaque. It's amazing. Last but not least is some more glitter. This one is called It's Complicated. It's a mixture of blues, pinks, greens, all different colors. But it is very pretty. Like I said earlier in the video, you can pick these up at Walmart for $1.98. I recommend them to everybody. So, thank you for watching, and have fun.